is your fault, Ryan.
Says the asshole who obsessively hates me and set the whole thing up for himself, blaming me at Skip Everino's butt for accusing on me.
Ronan Quagmire, shut the fuck up and get the fuck back to work or you're fired.
You should fire the doll, Benson.
I said get back to work or you're fired, goddammit.
But Benson...
I said now!